And before the I had the video start, I just wanted to tell you that beforehand, I am talking like Chipmunk, so I just want to make sure you guys didn't confuse anybody else's channel and nobody hacked me or anything, and enjoy.
It's your boy, Curtis Sooo Gaming, and today we'll be talking about why I've been doing more Let's Plays instead of some normal like console gaming and stuff. So, I want to play more multiplayer games like the new Mortal Kombat X, which I really want to get. I'm not sure yet. I know some of my friends got it. I hear it's really cool. I really want to get it. The graphics look amazing. The cutscenes are all 1080p. I really want to get it. I'm not sure yet. Plus, I want to get my friends online. So I'll be posting more videos about, I don't know, like playing Tank Eye online with some friends, or doing more Cards of Humanity. If you like the Cards of Humanity game, please tell me in the description of this video. And in the background, it is Extra Survival. I was having some fun just messing around with it and stuff. So, yeah, and you want to put in the comments of any other kind of game I could play online that's like free and stuff. I think that's pretty cool. I know I haven't been a very active channel lately, and shit happens. You know, I'm not very big right now, so I don't post like as often as I should, but I've been kind of busy lately. I think I'll probably do some Black Ops 2 videos just for the fun of it. Maybe some random just playing with one of my friends on Mortal Kombat versus DC Universe. I wouldn't say it was terrible, I thought it was actually kind of fun. And now let's move on to the next topic.
This channel should help you remember everything.
The numbers basic. What do they mean?
Everything you know is wrong. Your life will be consumed by absolute loss.
He doesn't need his own weapons. He's got ours.
He'll always need men like us.
Our greatest barrier is our own fear. Our own doubts. The only thing holding us back is how far we are willing to go.
Now, let's move on to the next big topic. Alright, so since we're gonna talk about bugouts here, let's move on to why I think the ball is gonna be so handsome and the best guns practice or whatever. I mean, you can start with the ball, or you can start with the other one. I even had rapid fire, which I was really crazy because it kills so quick. It's like the normal ball over the inferno. It's like the mixture between the two. It has the inferno's rapid fire with the normal ball 27, which we. It's so much fun. And I was like, oh, this is the most stupid shit. Like, if I had multiplayer on it, I think it'd be pretty cool. But I like Exo Survival a lot. I play it a lot, actually a lot lately, and I've been having a ton of fun playing it because. I kill so many of these freaking bots so quick, it's like not even funny. And it's pretty freaking. It's pretty freaking rad how fast you can actually kill the bots with the freaking ball. You put fucking up. You need four attachments on it. I usually stick with foregrip, extended mag, stock, and fucking rapid fire. Sometimes I'll switch out with stock with the laser sight every now and then. I think I'm gonna be doing that.
Okay.
store. Don't forget to punch that like button. Don't share for a dollar and.